Then something happened.
I heard over the headset that he was losing suit pressure.
The tube pressurizing his suit had become disconnected.
Inlet valve is open.
He was in serious danger.
There really wasn't any feeling. It was just happening so fast, you know, trying to get the chamber back to a safe pressure and Jim to a safe pressure was inside the suit.
As I stumbled backwards, I could feel the saliva on my tongue starting to bubble just before I went unconscious. And that's kind of the last thing I remember.
Essentially, he had no pressure on the outside of his body, and that's a very unusual case to get, and there's very little in the medical literature as to what happens when you have that. There's a lot of conjecture, you know, that your fluids will boil.
Within 25 seconds, a co-worker sitting in a partially pressurized antechamber and wearing an oxygen mask was able to dash in.